Hello friends, welcome to my channel Electrical Master. This video we are going to discuss about how single phase induction motor is working. What are the parts in the single phase induction motor? How the Faraday's principle is behind it? All the things we will detailly discuss. Let's go to the video. I took the example of simple table fan. With the help of this table fan, I will show you how the single phase induction motor is working. With all the internal parts function, everything we will see detail. We know the Faraday single phase induction motor, it is working in the principle of Faraday's law. There are two parts of the induction motor, one is the stator, another one is the rotor. So this is the stator and this is the stator core and this is the stator winding. Stator is a stationary part and it is carrying the stator winding. Normally single phase induction motor is a not self starting motor. That's why we are using axillary winding to give the initial rotation of the stators. Now we will see the rotor. This is the rotor, mostly single phase induction motor we are using squirrel cage type. You can see here, this is the squirrel cage rotor and both the end of this rotor is having an end ring with the cap short circuited. So now we will see how the single phase induction motor is working. When we connect the power supply to the stator winding, stator it is having two windings, one is main winding, another one is axillary winding. So when the current flow through the winding, it producing the magnetic flux. Keep the rotor inside the stator. So according to the Faraday's law, when we apply the power supply to the stator winding, it produces the stator flux. Then we are keeping rotor near to this stator winding. So this rotor cut that magnetic flux and induce the EMF in the rotor itself. We know rotor both the ends are short circuited. That's why rotor currents are try to rotate and it will start to rotate the rotor windings. So rotor is start to rotate and rotor having the soft in center point. So soft also start to rotate. So we are connecting the mechanical output to the soft. So because of this rotor rotating, our soft also start rotate and this soft side we are connecting the cooling fans and the pump, whatever the mechanical load we are connecting, that is also start to rotate. In this way this cooling fan is rotating. So this is the working of single phase induction motor. I hope you will understand. Thank you for watching this video.